One of the key focus areas of Swinburne University of Technology is advanced manufacturing. What we see as advanced manufacturing are the technologies, the processes, the materials that have the potential to transform industries in Australia. I'm particularly proud of the partnership we're launching today with the Advanced Manufacturing Growth Centre. That partnership ensures that we are aligned with the national advanced manufacturing agenda.
Swinburne's Manufacturing Futures Research Institute is Australia's first dedicated research institute to focus on Industry 4.0. The Manufacturing Futures Research Institute has four key programs. They are industrial automation, the industrial internet, new manufacturing processes for next generation materials, and design-driven manufacturing innovation. The Industry 4 Test Lab will be the first in Australia, and it will provide a space for industry to come and experience some of the new technologies that are being implemented globally around Industry 4.0.
The opening of this Manufacturing Futures Research Institute is an auspicious day for not only Swinburne University, but it's also a big step forward for manufacturing in Australia. Today, the Institute is issuing a clarion call to Australia's manufacturing ecosystem. Bring us your commercial ambitions. Talk to us about your challenges, and together, let's solve them. This is precisely the kind of partnership Australia needs, and one the Advanced Manufacturing Growth Centre is delighted to support. I have every confidence that many of the next great innovations that put Australia on the map will begin right here at Swinburne.
The Manufacturing Futures Institute is one of the five key university institutes that's encompassed by our new research innovation strategy. This is one of the assets of our research innovation ecosystem.